We can do a mil take.
Copy, gear 216. We put in the radial DMEs as we read out, but we can work to the track that we had.
Trying to get a ride in the F-16 before I leave this base.
Going about 4.5 miles north of here, so we'll just set up in that track instead.
All right, 60 knots, nose wheels off. Rotate. Gears coming up.
Pretty amazing how much power this jet has, to be honest.
It's pretty impressive, man.
Just look for my effects.
Copy. No, scene.
Maybe yes or no. Let's... Yep, I'm in the mode for your targets here. Just doing like a 20.
Yeah, I'm Winchester. Fox 2. Ben's track, kill.
Terminate. On terminate.
Two.
Alright, roll out. Maintain any. I'm getting 8 indications. Singer any. Lights are defended. East.
Alright, I see it. They're tracking. They're tracking. Go low. And one's still tracking you. Break left.
It's okay, there's another aircraft responding. Go ahead, go back and contact your
home. You're gonna see a lot of yo-yo ops, so singletons back and forth.
Frequency is 377.85.
Most initially, this first one, I'll probably be about 4K.
Copy. Yeah, it's pretty much just the turn radius.
10-8-0-8.
So it's more a deviation to the north that's needed than the westbound. Appreciate it.
Ready, Cal 1, turn it on.
Copy, appreciate it.
Altitude.
It doesn't have to be exact, but it should be 10 miles.
I don't know.